Hey guys, I'm back and I got my hair cut. Bettens haircut. She got her hair straightened and haircut. These are kind of gonna be annoying in this video, but this is the hair back. So you guys are gonna be annoying. So I'm gonna do better lighting. So we went shopping before I got my hair cut, of course, and I bought, of course, makeup. So I'll show you what I bought. I bought foundation, which actually is my skin tone, and I bought brushes. This is my, make sure these are brushes, okay. My brushes, and I actually have names on them, so I know which one is which, and the makeup that I will not need back, because I took it all out to see what I will need. Some makeup wipes, which I've been complaining about, and I got my phone case because it was boring, and I was also complaining about that. Probably not in my videos, but I'm about to change lighting so you will be able to see better lighting, and I'm watching a movie at the same time, so it's going to be kind of crazy, this video. So let me move over this stuff to my place.
You know all that bad stuff I said about Andy's attic? I take it all back.
You darn too.
You said it.
Okay, let me just grab all this stuff. Putting it over here.
Oh,
makeup
on. You were so brave. You saved our lives.
And we are eternally grateful.
My boys.
Sorry, you might be
here. I'm about to loosen his stitches.
Forget it, guys. He's not worth it.
This is gonna get in the way.
A lot of folks are asking me how to get the dishes as clean as possible. I tell them, you should try Cascade Platinum plus the power of Oxy. Cascade Platinum plus Oxy breaks down food soils some detergents can leave behind, washing away even the smallest food residue so it doesn't redeposit on your dishes.
That's my foundation. Don't worry, it looks way better on my face. Can you see better lighting? I don't know.
For a hygienic clean, you can see and feel. Cascade plus the power of Oxy, the number one recommended brand.
Don't worry, it will look better.
Who's ready to take on the morning? You are. Because frosted mini wheats are made to fill people up, and they have 10 layers of wheat and 7 items of minerals. Just one bowl, and you're good till lunch.
Now eyeliner goes NYC proof. Tattoo studio gel pencil from Maybelline.
Oh my god, I was gonna do like a look. Okay. Okay. Give me a second. So I'm gonna do that one thing.
We need a makeup wipe there for this though.
I'm gonna do like one half of the face, like one.
No matter the breed, the size, or the age, all dogs descend from wolves.
Oh my god, okay.
For thousands of years, they
Let me just start over me. This one.
Blue Wilderness is made to satisfy that desire. Feed the wolf that lives inside your dog with Blue Wilderness.
This is definitely a sea change. Okay. We have rolled out teams
across our network,
see this
TikTok
video from essentially no televisits to approaching 5,000 visits a day.
These visits are surprisingly intimate.
I can actually share my screen and show the x-rays.
We really moved some mountains in our network, and teams has been a huge part of that.
This is going to be a game changer for medicine.
I already got mine.
So that is what I'm gonna do. And that's gonna be my normal side. Like, that's gonna be my normal face. There's no foundation. I'm even gonna wipe it off.
This was the day Daniel Sousa
became the first fallen agent of S.H.I.E.L.D.
Sousa died a hero, just like what's in the history book, but not everything's in the book.
Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Wait, the final mission continues next on ABC. Start with Danita, Katie, and Trent on Good Morning Cleveland.
Now let me start with this foundation again. You see the difference already?
Have fun at college.
Yeah, but not too much fun.
Woody, take care of Andy.
Yeah. He's a cool kid. Tell him to get a haircut.
Sure thing.
Okay.
You'll be okay, you know?
Of course I will.
Okay, I'm gonna grab some of that.
Spanish mode.
My what?
Okay. I know. I wish I could always be with you.
You will be, Mom.
Okay. This video has been like a long time already. Sorry about this, guys.
Okay, Buster. Now don't let Molly hear my stuff.
Dip this into a blue.
Don't go in there. The bakery is haunted. Are you crazy? You'll wake up all the ghosts. Look out! The ghosts are throwing pies. Blah, blah, blah.
Mom?
Andy? Hi.
Wow, look at you. I hear you're off to college.
Yeah, right now, actually.
So, what can we do for you?
I have some toys here.
Who are you coming at like that?
So you're Bonnie?
Yeah.
I'm Andy. Someone told me you're really good with toys. These are mine, but I'm going away now. So I need someone really special to play with them. This is Jessie, the roughest, toughest cowgirl in the whole West. She loves critters, but none more than her best pal, Goldilocks. Here. This is Rex, the meanest, most terrifying dinosaur who ever lived. The potato heads, Mr. and Mrs. You gotta keep them together because they're madly in love. Now Slinky here is as loyal as any dog you could want. And Ham, he'll keep your money safe. But he's also one of the most dastardly villains of all time. Evil Dr. Porkchop. These little dudes are from a strange alien world. Pizza Planet. And this is Buzz Lightyear, the coolest toy ever. Look, he can fly. Oh, and shoot lasers. He's sworn to protect the galaxy from the evil Emperor Zurg.
To infinity and beyond.
Now, you gotta promise to take good care of these guys. They mean a lot to me.
My cowboy!
Woody? What's he doing in there?
You're the snake in my boot.
There's a snake in my boot!
This part is going to be a darker part.
He's been my pal for as long as I can remember.
So this is gonna be crazy.
Looking smart. But the thing that makes Woody special is he'll never give up on you. Ever.
But he'll be there putting
no matter what.
A color on the other part. Am I being making my face?
Oh no! Dr. Porkchop's attacking the haunted bakery!
The ghosts are getting away! Woody, stop them!
Buzz Lightyear, the rescue!
I mean, I want to. Oh my god, this is good. So this is supposed to be like the coronavirus, and this is supposed to be the colorful side, and this actually took a long time. And I'm so sorry that it did, but I feel like it turned out good. And I'm gonna like hide the bad side of you.
So this person is trying to hide the bad side of themselves, and someone is trying to tell them not to. And this side's trying to tell them it doesn't matter how you look. So for people who think they look bad or stuff like that, don't think that way. Okay. Sorry, I've been watching this show. And this is making me uncomfortable, but still trying to get something on my eyelid. It's not really showing. So, this is why I did that. So this is the final look. And some people feel like they need to wear makeup over themselves. Like this, they think they need to do this. But they really don't. If they look like this, it does not matter what you look like.
It's all new Don't, the family game show from the twisted mind of Ryan Reynolds.
Okay. Play ball in the house. It's Rotten. And to tell the truth.